So I was going to tell you a civil engineering joke, but it's still under construction.